Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Build a Boat for Treasure. Also, today we're not going to have any face cam. I'm too lazy to put it in the frame. I'm going to show you this fly glitch. So, you know what, I won't read my plot. So basically, you need to get these treasure blocks first. They're these guys. You're going to want to place one like right there. You're going to want to place one there, there, there. And there. Now you want to get a hinge. No. Let's go find my hinge. Okay, it looks like I can't find it, so I'm just gonna search. Hinge. So you're actually, it starts like that for me, so I'm probably gonna need to up it like that. And you're gonna click on. Yeah. You have to put it directly in the middle. See what I mean? There we go. So now you're on this. You gotta get straight on this with both your legs like that. Get yourself some butter. You do that. And you wanna start going. I'm going pretty fast. You can keep control of that. Basically normal controls. But jump to fly. But then, if you have the B stage or any stage, like this one that you can get broken from, just try and go past it as quick as you can. And then you make it to the end, and it still does work. Here's the thing. And actually, what you want to do here, you don't, normally I just go down and then find a way, you know what I mean. But now I just get rid of the butters. By just clicking on them. And then you get yourself some gold. And you just keep doing that over and over and then you can get a bunch of gold. So I got most of my gold down there on the where it says my gold. And then I should get teleported back and claim. And you wanna go like a perfect slowness to get like gold counting for each one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you guys in the next one. Bye. Peace out.